brought to you by wikivd.com. Kareem Hunt. Kareem A.J. Hunt is an American football running back for the Kansas City Chiefs of the National Football League. He played college football at Toledo. Early years. Hunt attended South High School in Willoughby, Ohio. He rushed for 2,519 yards and 39 touchdowns as a junior and 2,685 yards and 44 touchdowns as a senior. Hunt was rated by Rivals.com as a three-star recruit and committed to the University of Toledo to play college football. College career. As a true freshman at Toledo in 2013, Hunt played in 12 games with 3 starts and rushed for 866 yards on 137 carries with 6 touchdowns. As a sophomore, he played in 10 games, missing 3 due to injury. He rushed for 1,631 yards on 205 carries with 16 touchdowns. He was the MVP of the 2015 GoDaddy Bowl victory over Arkansas State after rushing for 271 yards and 5 touchdowns, which tied an NCAA record with Barry Sanders. Hunt was suspended for the first 2 games of his junior year in 2015 due to a violation of team rules. He returned for the 3rd game but was injured during the game and missed the next 2 games. In 2016, Hunt played all 13 games, leading the MAC in both rush attempts and yards, including 200 rushing yards in the loss at Fall Western Michigan. His 4,945 career rushing yards broke Chester Taylor's school record and was 3rd all-time in MAC conference history. He also holds career school records for yards per rush and total yards from scrimmage. Professional career. Hunt was drafted by the Kansas City Chiefs in the 3rd round of the 2017 NFL Draft. He was the 6th running back to be selected in the draft. In addition, he was the first of 3 Toledo Rockets to be selected that year, following a knee injury to starting running back Spencer Ware in the Chiefs' 3rd preseason game against the Seattle Seahawks. Hunt was named starting running back for the Chiefs on August 27, 2017. Hunt made his NFL debut on September 7 against the New England Patriots on Thursday Night Football. On his first career NFL carry, Hunt fumbled with the ball being recovered by the Patriots' Devin McCourty, despite never losing a fumble during his college career. Hunt then caught a 3-yard touchdown from quarterback Alex Smith late in the first half, followed by a 78-yard receiving touchdown and a 4-yard rushing touchdown in the fourth quarter. The Chiefs defeated the Patriots by a score of 42-27, and Hunt finished the game with 246 total yards from scrimmage, the most ever in an NFL debut. The only other players since 1970 to debut with over 150 scrimmage yards and 3 touchdowns are Marshall Faulk for the Indianapolis Colts in 1994 and Billy Sims for the Detroit Lions in 1980. His 148 rushing yards led all NFL rushers for Week 1. Hunt was named the AFC Offensive Player of the Month for the month of September after leading the NFL with 401 rushing yards, 538 yards from scrimmage, and 8.53 yards per carry. Brought to you by wikivd.com. Would you like to know more?